and Phoolan Devi returned to her village. And when they returned to the village, the villagers came out to greet her. They brought cakes, they brought money, they showered her feet with cakes and money. And Vikram came to protect her because they didn't trust her villagers after all they'd done to her. Coming to see her. Kidnapped and held for 3 weeks inside a house. And the men of the village came and visited her, and she could not escape. But one day, she found a way out. Devi found a neem tree in a ravine, and she looked into the distance and she saw a group of policemen searching for her. When they came towards her, she was sure they would find her. This was the only tree for miles around, and she was sitting up in the tree about 10 feet, and the policemen came around the tree. And they took off their boots and they took off their shoes and they beat them on the ground to beat off the mud. But never once did they look up. Never once did they see her. Money and food and jewels, which she took from the cities and from the truckers and from the rich. And she became known as the Bandit Queen of India. And people all across India came and respected her and knew about her and people wrote about her.
Until the snake came and told her to surrender.